Hello Storyboarders, my name is Eric, and today I'm going to show you how to make a science fair poster using one of Storyboard That's pre-made templates. To get started, simply pick the poster that you like and click the Copy Template button that is found below. Now, this will bring you directly into the Storyboard Creator, where it will prompt you to give your poster a name. Click Continue. All right, and now it is time for us to customize our poster. This is where we get to add any images, update the text, and make any other changes that we would like. So I'm going to zoom in a little bit, and first I'm going to add a character. Go up to the characters menu, and I'm going to go into the jobs category. And I'm going to select the astronauts. Simply drag and drop them into your poster. Now this is where we get to update and customize our character. You can choose different facial expressions, poses, as well as other physical characteristics. When you're done, click Update Pose. Now you can move your character to anywhere that you want in your poster, as well as resize them by dragging the corner of the image. All right, next is items. You can browse the items category, as well as search for a specific item related to your poster in the upper right-hand menu. Okay, I'm gonna scroll down and let's add this little alien. Next is background images. So you can change the background color by selecting the item and in the right-hand menu, choosing the color that you would like. Now, if you would like to change the background image completely, simply delete the pre-existing image and select a new one from our scenes menu. I'm going to go over to futuristic and let's add this scene. Simply drag and drop it into your poster and fill to screen. I'm going to click crop to fill and click OK. Now, once you have your scene in place, you can send it to the back of the poster. You can also edit your scene. Now, our characters are already on the moon, so let's remove the moon, and let's remove the sun. Click Update Scene. Now, last but not least is text. You can edit any of the pre-existing text boxes and add in your own words. So let's give our poster a name. Also, change the font as well as the size. Simply highlight your text and change whatever you would like in the text editor. This font is a little too big, so let's go a little bit smaller, and we can even change the font. Now you can add additional text boxes, which can be found in the speech bubbles. All text boxes can be moved and resized. Now, when you're all done making the changes to your science fair poster, simply click the orange Save and Exit button that's in the bottom right-hand corner of your screen. And that is how you make a science fair poster with Storyboard That. Thanks for watching and happy storyboarding.